ain't paying us by the hour.
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to more Halo Combat Evolved.
The Master Chief is going to overtly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Right now it is 9 p.m. as I'm recording this. So, yeah, like the last video, if I'm like grouchy or agitated for some reason, it's definitely because it's like nighttime. Oh, shit. Well, oh, I could have zoomed in. Well,
Alert. A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out.
No. Is there a way I can blow us up? No. Oh, I can get in. Hell yeah. Yeah, I don't know if I want to keep continuing to play this game. Obviously, we'll play this one level and see. But right now, I respect this game as a classic. But I don't know. As of this moment, I just don't have any interest with this game anymore. But I'm gonna give it one more chance. No, I'm gonna give it a chance. I'll play through this mission and see how it is. I took him out. I bet someone's gonna be like, "Oh, you're complaining when you're playing an easy difficulty." Yeah. I don't know, it just seems really, repetitive. I don't know, that's just... I am missing every shot. What? I played through an entire game already. I will say in one mission that I did not like. I think it's called the library. I went to Reddit and Quora to see like other people's opinions. Already doing that. Yeah, a lot of people really hated the mission, especially when you have to like when you have to deal with the flood. Oh, that is one big shit. Oh, ow. Ow. Bam. Oh, shit. Reload. No. What? I know. No. Ah. Oh, hello. Bam. Oh, there's one more. Ah, missed. There we go.
We're directly under the ship now.
All right. Are we bad or what? I only have 10. Okay, so wait, hold on. Oh, so this is what it looks like if it's classic. Oh, I'm sorry, that's ugly. You can always respect, you know, a game at its time. I don't want to sound like that asshole that's like, oh, better graphics is better. Because I mean, you definitely want to pick quality over quantity. That's for sure. But a lot of times it's like good graphics doesn't make a good game, and in which case this one's totally different. Cause yeah, my first time playing this, yeah, I didn't think that Combat Evolved is a great game, especially like if you're a if you're someone that wants to get introduced to the Halo franchise. Let's go. But I don't know, as someone that's already played this, I'm just gonna keep repeating myself. Basically, I have no interest. But I just wanna play. I wanna at least play through this one. I wanna at least play through this one mission and see, and see how my views, go. I only have 4 bullets left. Well. Hey, you wanna give me a weapon? No, I'm kidding. Ah! Missed. That was such a... Whoa, what is that audio crackling? I don't like that. I hope that's not a huge issue with Halo 2, especially with the cinematic cutscenes for the Halo 2 anniversary. Nay. Oh, the ragdoll. Okay, should we just get on? Nope. Okay, never mind. What? Another grenade. Oh, what the hell was that? Punch. Bam. Well, oh wait, how did I get ammo from, okay, ow. And I didn't get hit at all, nah. No, I have a feeling if I did normal, I would be like dying so many times and be in rage a lot. Okay, now, okay. Oh, those are those brutes from Rage. Oh, I mean, technically, if I was playing Rage, I don't know anymore. These are the brutes I hate. Okay, that was easy. Okay, well. That's, hey, dude, chill, chill. He's dead.
Marines, prepare for boarding action. Yes, sir! Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Nah, it was totally easy.
Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
It was totally easy because I'm Master Chief.
Home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Wait, so... Oh, we got more troops coming, alright. What does this look like if it's, oh.
No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Oh, close. They're close.
There'll be more.
Oh, it would've been better if like. Oh my god, what is up with that audio? It would have been better if they were all cloaked.
Let me get that for you. What the?
One coming over here. Oh, what is the, why is the audio crackling? Hey.
Roger that. Holy crap! That'll teach you.
I hope this doesn't happen in Halo 2. Halo, okay, whatever. Okay, so Halo Reach obviously gave them like their own alien language. Because in this game, obviously, they're speaking English. Those little guys.
You like that? See that? Way to go! You guys
help. Oh, we got more coming here. Boom. Alright, I guess we're going in here now.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
Chief, I'm already
let's see if we
here.
Can find a way to open this door.
Oh, I have... Oh, man, okay. It's jump that goes faster, I guess. Hey, you call me stupid? Ah, punch. Ah, I still need to reload. No.
That's the lock down
there. Ow. Oh, control is somewhere in this room, and it's going to take me hours to find them. Jump. I have a feeling I wasn't supposed to jump. Oh, is it fall damage or something? Oh, do I shoot this? No. Ah. Oh, I have no ammo. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. But what is up with this audio? Okay, we got ammo left. Ow. Well, that door's open. Do we progress there or what? I'm gonna take that as a yes. I guess let's just go here. Oh wait, have I been here? Have I been here before? Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, what? Okay, so I go here, and then, Ah. Oh, hello, everybody. Everybody, what the heck was that? No, wait, we still got... Oh, wait, checkpoint, okay. Oh, we still got some red dots. Oh, that is a lot of red dots, what the hell? Wait, hold on. What did this sound like? Oh, so that's what the gun sound like in the original. I'm just kidding, I already knew that. I remember, so basically my last playthrough, I played this game in like the heroic difficulty. Obviously I was using Wii mod. And then I'd just be like, I'll just alternate while like wasting so much ammo. Just like notice sound difference. I'm guessing we saw like, and also going to the Halo Reach lore. So we saw, oh, those two brutes, grenades. Yeah, we saw Dr. Halsey. Well, no, we saw Cortana for the first time at Halo Reach. And Halsey had, what, connected her to like something that was like conscious systems. I don't recall word for word Halsey said, but I'm assuming it's because of that Cortana is able to like be able to hack into like alien encryption, cause like I highly doubt the Covenant's like technology, like for example computers, if they had them, would be like totally different than humans. Bye. Oh, what the heck was that freeze? Let me get that for you. Oh, we got him. Oh. This is another thing that I found that apparently other people have been saying as well. How repetitive is this? Doing the same thing over. I mean, I can't compare this with, you know, Halo Reach, despite starting that game first, because obviously, you know, these games came out like years apart, so it wouldn't be fair to judge. Go up here. I'm actually wondering, like, I remember it being like very difficult and heroic. I remember on Wii mod God mode didn't work, so you were left with like infinite ammo and infinite grenades. So I died million times playing heroic, despite having like infinite ammo. Oh shit, my shield! Oh, what the? Because I was going to say, even playing heroic, I remember just feeling that this was so like repetitive, basically the same thing over. I still don't hate the game. I do appreciate it, and you know, this is a game that did get me into liking Halo. Well, technically sci-fi genre was what got me interested in Halo, and then I played this game, and then I saw the animated films. We don't talk about the Halo series. I heard the reviews, never watched it. Well, I saw a few clips, and some clips were cool, some choreography, but they massacred my boys. Oh, my health is low. Damn. Hello. Oh no, I got no ammo. Boom. Punch. Dude, how many hallways do they want me to walk in? Okay, I check. This enemy, so that's an indication that this is the right. Oh, this is the right way. Ow. No. Punch. Grenades. No, room is not clear. Room is not clear. Alright, that's opening his doors. I don't see Captain Keyes. Well, I mean, we all know what happens to Captain Keyes in the end. Oh, never mind. He is here. You two know better than this. Thanks.
Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief.
Shut up and get behind me, sir.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
It's him.
Oh my god, all your crackling, what is this? Punch.
You got me?
Alright. Let's go this way. Nope. Wait. Nope, wrong.
I'll find the bastard.
That goes bad. Okay. I got a dead body is still, that sounds so bad. But I'm saying in terms of in context of they don't despawn. I thought we'd do something. Okay, what is this?
Construct, who is your maker?
Sadness.
Never made, but you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately. Quarantine must not be violated. Construct, respond.
Jungle grass. Familiar terms. I serve.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend.
Oh, what the f-
This is most inappropriate.
We follow.
Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot.
Good day, Construct. Well, that was interesting. All right. Oh, shit. No. No. I didn't mean to kill him. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
All right. Oh, hello. Terminal? Did I press E already?
No need. this bird out myself.
Captain, hunters!
Hang on.
Oh, jeez.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
Flush me out the airlock for killing that one. That one soldier.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center.
So how many people survived the
structures and installations?
The crash landing of the Autumn of Pillar. I guess I'll I'm going to end it here. I'm sorry. I wish I could keep going. I don't know. I just have no interest in playing. In continuing this, maybe I'll continue it in the future. Maybe put this in the hiatus and then continue off the rest of it in the future. But until then, hope you guys enjoyed the series that I tried to start from finish. Hope you guys have a great day or night. I will see you in Halo 2. Bye.